And I welcome you all for today's online session. Today we will study about four fundamental operations of maths. Fundamental operations of maths. Four fundamental operations of maths are addition, subtraction, multiplication, okay, and the last one is division. These are four fundamental operations of maths. Addition we represented by plus, this one is by minus. This is like into, and this is the sign of division. Plus is addition and subtraction. Additions means when we add two or more number, or the sum of two and more number is called addition. And the result is called sum of the number. For example, 3 plus 2 equals to 5. Easy one. So these are called addend. And this is called sum. Numbers which are used for addition are called addend. And the result of them is called sum. Next is subtraction. So subtraction is the reverse or opposite of addition, and the result of subtraction is called difference of two number or difference of given numbers. Clear? So this is the first question of exercise 1.2. The question is, in a book exhibition was held for 4 days in a school. The number of tickets sold at the counter on 1st, 2nd, 3rd and final day was respectively 1094, 1812, 2050 and 2751. Find the total number of tickets sold on all day. So class, you can easily see this, the total number of tickets. In this question, it is asked, find the total number of tickets. So to find out total number of tickets, we have to do the addition. Okay, this is the word problem related with addition. So start this. So first of all, we will write all these information here. Individual day. So first day, books sold on first day. Then books sold on second day, 1812. Same, books sold on third day, 2050. And last one, books sold on fourth day are 2751. So in this question, it is asked that find the total number of tickets. So question is related with addition. So add them. So total tickets are 4 plus 2 plus 1 is 6. 7 plus 3 plus 1 10 plus 15 plus 20 0. Then 8 plus 2 10 and then 7. And 1 plus 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So the answer is total number of tickets sold in on 4 days are 7,707. Okay, this is our final answer. Class, this is the next question. Shekhar is a famous cricket player. He has so far scored 6,980 runs in test matches. He wished to complete 10,000 runs. How many more runs does he need? So solution is, Shekhar wish to complete. How many runs he wants to complete is, the runs are 10,000 runs. 10,000 runs वो स्कोर करना चाहता है, ओके? And he has so far scored 6,980 runs. So he has scored 6,980 runs. How many more runs does he need? कितने और रन चाहिए? So basically, this is the problem related with subtraction. So for that. Okay, runs he need to score 0 minus 0 0 0 we will put a carry here, so 10 minus 8 is 2, 9 minus 9 is 0, and 9 minus 6 is 3. How many more runs he need to score? 3020 runs. Okay, so this is our final answer, 3020. So next question is, in election, the successful candidate registered 5,77,500 votes and his nearest rival secured 3,48,700 votes. By what margin did the successful candidate win this election? So, the word margin here, basically margin means the difference of votes. So, successful candidate registered 5,77,500 votes. And his rival secure 3,48,700 votes. So let's start this. Number of successful candidates votes are 5,77,500. Okay, and number of nearest rival candidate votes are 3,48,700. So margin basically indicate here the difference of votes. So I'm writing as the margin means difference of votes. It means we have to do subtraction here. So write it 5,77,500 and here is 3,48,700. Okay, so this is the question here. So start doing this. So 0 minus 0, 0 minus 0, 15 minus 7 is 8. Again, 16 minus 8 is 8, and then here is 6 minus 4 is 2, and 5 minus 3 is 2. So the difference between their votes are 2,28,800 votes. This is our final answer. Okay. Next question is, Kirti Bookstore sold books worth rupees 2,85,891 in the first week of the June, and books worth rupees 4,768 in the second week of the month. How much was the sale for the 2 weeks together? And in which week was the sale greater and by how much? So in this question, we have to perform two operations simultaneously. Basically, this one, how much was the sale for 2 weeks together? So, this question is related with addition, because we have to find out that how much was the sale for 2 weeks together. Yani, 2 weeks mein total kitni sale hui hai. For that, we have to do addition. And the next is, in which week was the sale greater and by how much? It means कौन से वीक में सेल ज्यादा हुई है, ओके, एंड बाय हाउ मच, कितनी ज्यादा हुई है. सो फॉर दैट वी विल डू सब्सट्रैक्शन. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट वन बाय वन. रिमेंबर स्टूडेंट्स, इन दिस क्वेश्चन देर आर टू कैलकुलेशन वी विल डू साइमल्टेनियसली, ओके. सो फर्स्ट वी विल डू एडिशन फॉर दिस वन. हाउ मच वॉज द सेल फॉर द टू वीक्स टूगेदर, दिस वन, ओके. दिस इज आवर फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन. सो राइट इट, कीर्ति बुक स्टोर, दिस इज द नेम ऑफ द बुक स्टोर, sold books, okay, first week of June, worth rupees 2,85,891, okay, and in second week of June is rupees 4,768. So total is equal to, this is the sign for addition. So add them. 8 plus 1 is 9. 9 plus 6 is 15. 8 plus 8 is 16. 5 plus 1 is 6. 8, 6. So total books sold together is amount of 6,86,659. Okay, this is the answer for first one. How much was the sale for 2 weeks together? So this is the answer. The total amount is 6,86,659. The second one is that in which week was the sale greater? So easily we can say here. So in the first week sale was 2,85,891 and on the second week sale was 4,768. Okay, so we know that this is, if we compare both these numbers, we know that 4 lakhs having greater value than this one. So the answer is on second week of June sale was greater, okay. And next is, by how much? For this we will do subtraction here. So we will write here rupees 4,768 minus rupees 2,85,891, okay. So start doing the subtraction. So 8 minus 1 is 7, then 16 minus 9 is also 7, then here is 6 minus 16 minus 8 is 8, 9 minus 5 is 4, and here is also 9 minus 8 is 1, and 3 minus 2 is 1. So the answer is 1,85,891.